I think what are the benefit? I think that in the oil and gas industry, we preach about leaving a legacy behind. So this is a first opportunity, I think, and the most important one. So if you teach someone to fish, it's not like giving him a fish. So you teach him how to fish, he will fish for the entire of his life. So, and you can be proud of this is the person, this fisherman, I'm the one that teach him how to fish. This is the more important one. And this is in the industry, and guys, this is what we preach every day. Leave a legacy behind and teaching a local company how to do something, transfer your technology. That's the best legacy that you can leave behind. The second one is, of course, is cost. It costs you less than bringing one outside the country than having one inside the country. It's obvious. The cost one here is another important element that is an advantage. We have locals that they can compete with any professional in the oil and gas industry. As a matter of fact, we have had locals that they are working outside the EG in oil and gas industry. We have had in the oil and gas industry, we have right now, we have locals that are managing the department. We even have a local that they were country manager. That means the oil and gas sector, in collaboration with the Ministry of Mine and Hydrocarbon, they put a plan together that has worked perfectly. So when in terms of come to local content, I believe for the Horizon 2020, that was put in play by the government, I think the local content in this department, in this ministry, has achieved the goals. But there's still room for improvement, and we are working on them.